Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today is a short video. We're going to be talking about whether or not lucid dreaming happens in deep sleep or light sleep, or for a matter of fact, just dreams in general. If you're new here, my name is Giz Edwards. I'm a lucid dreaming coach and entrepreneur based here in the UK. And on this channel, we delve into subjects such as lucid dreaming, entrepreneurship, and more to make your lives more enjoyable, fulfilling, and relaxed. And with that out of the way, let's talk about this topic of light or deep sleep. I've just filmed the 15 things that really grind my gears, and I'm still in like a gear grinding state of mind, which isn't great. But anyway, with that out of the way, let's crack on. It's a very common misconception that lucid dreaming happens in deep sleep, or dreams in general happen in deep sleep. If somebody is dreaming, then they must be in a nice deep sleep, nice relaxed state. Or I've heard it on the other side where people wake up and they've had a really vivid dream and they say, man, I must have been deep asleep. So dreams in general and lucid dreaming typically happen in REM stage of sleep. Typically. You do get the occasional non-REM version of dreams, but for the most part, it's REM. So much so that I don't even think about non-REM dreams. And REM is light sleep. It's all about the brainwaves. When you're looking at someone and they're just still and they're asleep and you think, Jesus, are they dead? That's deep sleep. When someone's twitching, their eyes are going and they're like breathing weirdly and that, you know, because of a dream, that's light stage sleep. The point is you go from one stage to another during a sleep cycle. You start with light stage sleep, then you go down to deep sleep, then you go back up to light sleep. And in this period, it's a dream. And that's basically a sleep cycle. Light sleep, deep sleep, light sleep with a dream. You do this constantly through the night. It's like the ebbs and flows of the tide of the sleeping world. Light sleep. It's also good to point out that light sleep is very easy to wake up from, which is usually why when you wake up in the morning, you feel really refreshed. You look at your alarm and you go, oh, I've still got another X amount of time before I need to actually get up. I'll go back to sleep. And then when your alarm goes off, when you've gone back to sleep, you're very groggy. And that's because you've entered another stage of sleep. You've gone into deep sleep, then you woke up. And in deep sleep, your brain just isn't quite there to be awake because you're in deep sleep. So that's why when you wake up, you feel refreshed. You see your alarm, you go back to bed, you wake up, you feel rubbish because you've just woken up prematurely. So quick answer, dreams occur in light sleep, not in deep sleep. The next video on this channel will be about the specific brain waves that you can find in lucid dreaming and dreams. So stick around for that. For this video, short and sweet to the point. I'll see you all on Wednesday.
Bye.